What is you talking about? Listen, I can't talk to you right now. I'm at the club handling some business. I'm at the club right now. Listen, I'm putting all the Hennessy back in the club. Don't you hear the music? I'm at the club. I'm trying to put all the Hennessy back on the bar. I can't talk to you right now. I'm going to call you when I leave the club. All right, I'm going to holler at you. All right.
What was that about, bro?
G, I told her I own a club. G, what are you talking about? G, I had to turn the music on so she can hear the music. She think I'm at the club, G. I told her I own Chocolate City. Trying to give me some
meat. 1 hour
when
later.
They messed up the whole night, the last night. Joe, I'm trying to tell you, listen, I had you a 5-star suite. It really was a 6-star, but it was a 5-star suite. I had you a limousine. Check this out. Have you ever seen that video with Kevin Gates and Drinker called Pride? Listen, I had you all kind of fruits all in your water. I had strawberries. I had raspberry. I had kiwi. I had banana split up in your shit. You see what I'm saying? You the one messed up the whole night. Huh? What you mean I ain't even got no debit card to afford that? Oh my baby, I got a debit card. You crazy as hell. What are you talking about, G? Let me use your debit card, G. You know what I'm saying? On anything, what are you talking about? I got the debit card right here. Joe, my mama, Joe. Nigga, that's the link card.
Oh,
give me the debit card if I hit you in your shit. Listen, on everything, listen. Come up here, pull up at Dominique Crib right now, Joe. I'm gonna show you I got the motherfucking card on me right now, Joe. Alright, well, come on, pull up, I'm out here.
Man, you slow as hell, man. What's that about, G?
G, I told her I had a 5-star suite and a limousine.
Hey.
I ain't had shit, G. I was at my mama crib on the floor curled up like a shrimp.
Yeah, you crazy, man.
Hey, G, what trying up? To give me some meow.
You better get some.
2 hours later.
I ain't trying to hear nothing you talking about. Because I'm saying, what you saying it's about ain't even about, and what you not saying it's about ain't even talking about.
Man, G,
what are you talking about?
Man,
listen, at who a broke nigga? You crazy as hell. I got a band on me right now, and I got the new Jordans on. What are you talking about? And a new jersey with a hat to match.
Tell her,
what are you talking about? When did I have time to go to the mall? Okay, I left your crib 2 hours ago, right? I took an Uber up to the mall, and I cast the J's out for me and my mama. What are you talking about? On everything. What are you talking about? Okay, we'll pull out the Dominique crib then, and when you pull up, you're going to say I got a band on me, the new Jordans. What are you talking about? Whore.
Yeah, G, since you got a band, man, you got that bread you owe me?
How much owe you?
$750, nigga.
Nah, I ain't got it.
What you mean? You putting it in your pocket?
I know, that's my mama $200 for a power bill, G. You know, I was just stunned. I ain't got it, but I'm going to give you that $750, though, on the first when I get my check, G. All right,
bro.
All right, but look, what's up, though?
That's what you mean, bro.
Chiller?
You ain't got them J's on either, bro.
Damn, she going to notice?
Hell yeah, like a motherfucker. Man, I think I got the pair for you,
though. You go, go grab me something, G. Okay, I can't go out with these flat-ass shoes on.
Definitely not.
Here you go, G.
On everything, I got the, what the fuck?
Here you go, G, them hard.
Man, all right, man.
All right, G.
Bro, you gonna give me long-ass
cleats? Man, man, fit them on, bro. They hard.
Bam!
Oh, kick my shit again, dude. Bitch.